for it just pays to take a video in seconds after flashing the sewer and stormwater drain in number 126 at Taitai Road. That was the sewer line, the one on the left. I look after the house. You can see it, see the word, if you remember the first video, there was three roots in here. That's all gone. There's a minor crack in the line here at 3.1. Minor sludge part here, 5.7. Just another sludge part here, 6.2. There's a crack on the line here, it's 6.5. Section 5 at 7.7, you can see three roots are sitting on the top. There's another crack here, 8 metres. Must be a kid's toy. There's lines here too. You can see the crack on the top of the pipes. Up here and right there. I recommend pipe lining. It would be a good idea for this. There's another crack here, 9.3. Slots by, you see three roots going through the joint, 10.3. It's the PVC, back from the clay box to PVC, at 10.6. It's a bad connection here, back to clay box from PVC, 11.2. One three roots sitting in a joint. I'll get the machine. One of the slots five. The three roots are crying through the joint here. From clay by the PVC. Plastic. Back with clay pipes at 14.2. 15.5. The second alarm here, 16.5. I assume will be under the road. Minus the slot 5. It's not affected here. 17.2. And this is the council main, 17.5. I'll stop recording for the tour line. Oh, now I won't stop. I'll move the stormwater, but that's the end of my recording for the tour line. See the park, it's very clean. Just need to align the whole thing from the PVC all the way down to the transformer main. Stormwater drain, the one on the right. You remember the first video for the stormwater drain? There was three roots in the line. So 2.5, this one is changed from plastic to clay pipe. You can see where the roots are growing from into the line, but the plugging part there on the left side of the pipe, there's a hole in there. See the roots sitting in there, ready to grow in. In the case, I recommend a lining for this. Minus slot part here, 3.7. Minus 3 roots sitting there. It's hard to get that with the machine. Slot part. Different in the first video and the second video of the flush. This last part here is 6.2. Here is the Y junction to pick up the sump. Then the corner of here is the rod, the backboard. Seven point nine, then after the plastic pipe, it's another Y junction coming from the left. The taillight, the camera's under the footpath right now. This is the galvanized pipe. Right. So that's the end of my recording. I'll stop recording here. Hand the USB to the office, and I recommend lining would be a good idea for this. just put a sewer line and a stormwater. If you've got any questions, give me a call on 027-270-2735. My name is Ian. Or I'll ring the train doctor office. Thank you.